Finally, the Troll Store for iOS 17 without jailbreak is released. I am not talking about the iOS 17 beta. A new method to install Troll Store on iOS 17 is out. I am showing you step by step how to install Troll Store on iOS 17 with Troll Restore without jailbreak on a Mac and a Windows computer. This method requires you to have a PC to install. Therefore, in this video, I am covering both Windows and Mac methods. In case you don't know, the Troll Store is an app that lets you install apps that are sideloaded permanently on your device. There is no 3-app installation limit, and the apps work even after the device is rebooted. I will show you how to do that at the end. Before you start, let's see what devices and iOS versions this Troll Store Troll Restore method supports. It supports all the devices running on iPad OS and iOS 15 to 16.7 RC and iOS 17. For iOS 17, it supports 4 builds, which you can see on your screen. You can match it from the About section. You will most likely to have the supported iOS version. Let's start downloading Troll Store iOS 17 with Troll Restore without jailbreak on Mac and Windows. Before that, hit the like and the subscribe buttons for more upcoming videos. Let's start with the Mac section first. You can forward the video if you have a Windows PC. You first need to download two things on a Mac computer: the latest Python package and the Troll Restore. You can get the links in the description below. Go to the Troll Restore GitHub page in the Releases tab. Download this file for Mac Silicon from here. Download the below one for the below Mac versions. Now go to the Python website and download the Python Mac from here. I have already downloaded it. Now install the Python first. Go through the installation process as shown. It's installed successfully. Now on a Mac computer, extract the content of the Troll Restore. Once you are ready, connect your device to the computer and hit the Trust button. Now, the first thing you must do at the start is to turn off Find My iPhone on your device. It's a required step, and you can do it by going into the settings, search for Find My, tap on it, turn off the toggle and put in the password. It will be turned off. Now open the Troll Restore terminal. Here, it's asking you to write the name of the app you want to replace with the Troll Store. Just write the app name you want to install the Troll Store iOS 17 in. The common practice is using the Tips app. If you don't have that on your device, you can get it from the App Store. So, write Tips on the Troll Restore terminal and hit Enter. Now wait for a little and it will show you the progress and the device will restart. I am back after the reboot. Now, let me open the Tips app. Here, it's stating to install Troll Store. Just tap on the install button and it will install it. Here you can see the Troll Store iOS 17 with Troll Restore is installed successfully on my device. Guys, if you have made it this far in this video, hit the like and the subscribe button for more videos. And do share this newest method to download Troll Store on iOS 17 devices with your friends. Now, let's see how to install Troll Store on iOS 17 with Troll Restore without jailbreak on a Windows PC. Make sure your device is supported to install Troll Store. I have shown the supported devices with build numbers at the start of the video. You can watch that section. On a Windows computer, you need to download three things. First, Python for Windows, to restore Windows version and iTunes from the Apple website. You can get the links to these below in the description as well. Go to the Troll Restore GitHub page, then in the releases, and download the .exe file. For Python, go to the Python website and download the Python Windows as I am showing you. Now, to download iTunes from the Apple website, go to this link and download iTunes from here. Remember that iTunes downloaded from the Microsoft Store will not work and will affect the installation of the Troll Store iOS 17. If you already have the iTunes from Microsoft Store, uninstall that first, then install iTunes from the Apple website. I have already downloaded all these files on my computer. First, install iTunes. Once done, now let's install Python. Carefully follow the steps I am showing you for Python installation. Double click on Python. Here on this screen, check these checkboxes. Then click on the install option. Let the process complete. I am skipping it until completion. You can see it's installed here. Connect your device to the computer and hit the trust button on it. Also, turn off the Find My iPhone on your device. I have shown how to turn off Find My iPhone earlier. Once you are ready, double click on the Troll Restore .exe file. If you see this window, just click on More Info and then click on Run Anyway. It might take a little time to ask to enter the app name to install Troll Store with Troll Restore. Here it is. Now, just write the tips and hit enter. Remember that the app name you write here must be on your device already, or you can install that from the App Store and try again. As you hit the enter, it will take just a little while and it will show you the progress. The device will reboot. I am back after the reboot. Now, let's install the Troll Store from the Tips app. Open the Tips. Tap the install button and it will install Troll Store on your iPhone or iPad. Open it and it will install the LDID itself. Now you are ready to install the apps with Troll Store. But before that, you must install the persistence helper first. That way, you can also use the installed apps after the reboot. To install persistence helper, go here and tap on this Install Persistence Helper option. It will show you the list of the apps to select from here. Select the app you installed in the Troll Store earlier. In this case, select the Tips app. The Persistence Helper is installed. And now you can install the apps with Troll Store permanently without any 3 app installation limits. Isn't that amazing? Hit the subscribe button, guys. This is how to download and install Troll Store iOS 17 with Troll Restore on Mac and Windows computer without jailbreak. If you face any issues, please leave a comment below. Thank you for watching.